Hey, that man got a customer in the chair, man. You need to chill out,
man.
Well,
God's ready. No,
this is right there. Stay right there. Don't go nowhere.
I'm done.
Don't go nowhere.
I'm done.
I'm not done.
So you gonna cut him off?
I'm cutting you off because you act like I was coming
wrong,
to work at
wrong, wrong, I told him wrong.
I'm cutting you off, period.
What?
Hanging out with me and all that. If you don't pay the thing, you do. That's real talk.
Yeah.
And you too. Why you feeling it? Don't feel me if you want to.
What you talking about?
Cause you already done said you ain't gonna pay me today.
There's nothing to you about not paying you. But since you brought it up, no.
I tell you what then. You cut off too then.
You feel me?
You been cut off. You wrong for
you
me.
Been cut off.
Cause I've been working
you
all
been
day
cut
long.
Out.
I've been working all day long.
Out.
I've been working all day long. And my mama came and got me, and I had to go to a doctor's appointment. And I told y'all,
so my aunt,
I'll be back.
So my aunt came and got you.
I don't give a damn about that being your aunt. That's my motherfucking mama. What the hell you talking about, man?
You wasn't that your mama came pick you up.
Why you
that's
can't,
my aunt.
Why you can't pay me today? What's the problem?
Because you brought it up. You brought it up, me not paying you. I ain't said nothing about I wasn't going to pay you.
So you